I have got a very special group of ladies here with me representing Elk Ridge from Saskatchewan all the way, the second highest fundraising team, raised the second highest amount of funds. We have, and I might not get the order right, Donna, Brenda, Leanne, and Jill, all the way from Saskatchewan. Congratulations, ladies, on raising so much money. How good does that feel?
Great, great. A lot of hard work, but it's good.
What was the motivating factor of you guys putting that all together, putting your efforts?
I think we just wanted to make sure there was a raise for a good cause. That sounds good.
So you've come all the way from Saskatchewan. This is your first time playing in the Golf Fore the Cure tournament. Why was it so important? Why did you want to decide to join this year?
We were offered the opportunity to come, so we decided we'd take that one.
And how could you not want to when you have like this type of scenery? I mean, it's gorgeous here. Very, very nice.
That's very nice. So you've been in Toronto for about almost 24 hours. The bees love you already, which is always fun. But what do you have to say to other people? You know, I know you haven't played in the tournament yet, and this is your first time, but what do you have to say to other people who maybe aren't great golfers who are hesitant to get involved?
Well, we're definitely not great golfers. It's just a lot of fun, and it's for a great cause. So come out and join us.
Again, you raised more than $17,000. So what was the strategy for getting so much money?
We raised $16,000 last year. We wanted to do better than that, so we just worked a little bit harder, and we raised it.
And what's considered work? How do you even do that?
We talked to a lot of businesses and whatnot and asked them to donate, and they donate stuff for silent auctions, and the ladies just do the rest.
Well, congratulations. So glad you're here today, and what a fantastic effort, tremendous effort that you've all made to raise so much money. Again, raise the second highest amount for a team from Elk Ridge, Saskatchewan.